A former Catholic archbishop has been arrested inside the Vatican as part of a paedophile investigation. The Vatican said Yusuf Wisilowski is accused of paying for sex with children while serving the church as papal ambassador in the Dominican Republic. According to a Vatican spokesman, Pope Francis, who has zero tolerance against clerics who sexually abuse children, personally ordered the arrest. The Polish national is currently under house arrest inside the Holy See. He was defrocked by a Vatican tribunal earlier this year following allegations that he sexually abused young boys. He is awaiting trial on criminal charges.